What's the future hold for small firms?
Oh. Today, Main Street America is driven by small businesses, mom and pop operations, small companies. And I think two things are going to impact small firms. One, you have this natural aging process. There are more baby boomers than any other generation. Many of them are in small practices that were started in the 70s and the 80s and the 90s. Those individuals are determining what to do with their professions or small firms. On the other hand, you still have a lot of small businesses, what I call Main Street American businesses, and they continue needing to be serviced. And they're not going to be using AI, and they're not going to be using robotic process automation. They're still going to need accounting services. So in the short term, I think actually there's not going to be a big change outside of the fact of getting individuals who have the skills. If somebody graduates from the University of Illinois or another university and they have a concentration in data analytics, data science, that's not something that a small business is going to necessarily benefit from, and a small firm, in fact, may not say that's the person they need. On the other hand, if you look, and I believe this to be the next 5 to 7 years for all intent purposes, if you look out past 5 to 7 years, Main Street businesses are going to begin to adapt to technology. They're going to begin to use it. And I think in the next 5 to 7 years, you may have a divergence within the profession. Large firms focusing more on AI and RPA, and clients that are fully automated, small firms that really are supporting Main Street American businesses and are not as technologically engaged. I think you will see a convergence of that, and I think it stands for small and mid-sized firms that embrace the change to actually be very, very successful, because they're going to have clients who in fact are beginning to use RPA, robotic process automation, or they're going to have the bank that's telling their client they need to do it, or they're going to have a supplier, and they're going to need somebody who can explain and help them through and help them engage and implement this technology. And it's a perfect opportunity for a small firm that looks forward to that change.